US carries out to successful hypersonic missile tests.
The US has successfully tested to Lockheed Martin Corp hypersonic missiles recently, the Pentagon said on Wednesday. The US Air Force tested its air-launched rapid response weapon, ARRW booster on Tuesday off the California coast. In a separate test, America's Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency successfully performed the first test of its operational fires hypersonic weapon in New Mexico. Subscribe our channel for latest news updates.